that's a friend.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agreed? Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
He got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
That should be everything. Initiate projection sequence. What do you make of your new form, Vice? We've replicated everything about you, from thought patterns to stress responses. You should, however, notice some improvements due to my latest update. Indeed. I'd venture to say you're stronger now than you've ever been.
Stronger than I've ever been. A big claim, little man. Now, who do I kill?
Given that this is merely a training exercise, no one.
We'll see. Be sure to choose my victims wisely.
Cloud. Oh, thank goodness. You're awake. You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child. Mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same. Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the Ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Cetra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
Aha! Thank you. Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Was it this way?
Yes. His odor still lingers.
Now what do we do?
The one that I'm carrying.
so go give him one already!
Way ahead of you.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
We've added a new individual's data to the combat simulator. I can't divulge any details, but I can say its existence is both highly classified and extremely dangerous. To be completely honest, I had some misgivings about implementing it. Even now, I'm still not entirely sure I made the right decision. However, I do believe that engaging it in combat will yield vital information. And who better to extract that information than you, Cloud? If you're willing to try, I'd appreciate the help.
Let's go.
No holding back. Just in case. Shit.
Thank you.
Gotta keep going. Ain't dead yet. Let's do this. That'll do. Let's hustle.
Take it easy. Get him!
Whatever. this time. Never in doubt.
Yeah!
sit back and watch. Asshole! Check out this shit right here! Hope you don't mind if I fit you for the hole! That dumb guy here?
The lamps will live on.